Gotta be careful. Lots of metal plate goes down into the earth. I just see lines on the ground. It's not oil equipment. It's really nothing functional in this moment. It's just point A to point B. It's textures laid out in a very organized fashion. It's pull these off, it's going to be imprints in the ground. It's a very textured painting. Basically, in my world, this is a painting right here.